Hi, Travis from POSGuys.com. Today we're going to go over Bluetooth barcode scanners and pairing them with different operating systems. With iOS, I'm going to be pairing a Symbol CS3070. With Android phone, I'm going to be pairing a Zebra CS4070. And using Windows, I'm going to pair it with the latest super industrial barcode scanner that they make. So we're going to go over the pairing procedures and then how to use them inside of the operating systems. Pairing your CS3070 with iOS is pretty simple. You go into your settings, enable Bluetooth. Then on your scanner, enable pairing. You just hold down the circle button for about 10 seconds and it'll beep. And then it'll start flashing. Your device will appear, you click it. And then it'll prompt for a code. So I scan in the number of the code. And then I scan the enter key. And I'll pair the device, it's connected. It is now a keyboard wedge device. If you want the keyboard to appear, you hit the minus button. Wherever the cursor is on the screen is where it'll scan. Pairing with Android is going to be very similar to pairing with iOS. Go into your Bluetooth settings, scan for devices. On your scanner, hold down the pair button for about 10 seconds until it beeps and then blinks. It'll show up in your available devices. It'll attempt to pair and then you'll need to scan a PIN number. And then it appears just like it does in iOS. It'll work like a keyboard device, like in iOS. The keyboard functions a little differently than in iOS though. So by default, you're in a wedge device. So wherever you scan is where it'll write to the screen. The keyboard though is unavailable. Unlike iOS, if you hit the minus button, it doesn't appear. What you need to do is hit the keyboard icon. And then under hardware show input method, you have to enable that. Once it's enabled, then you'll see the keyboard at the bottom of the screen. And then you can still type or scan. Pairing a Cradle device with Windows is really, really easy. You can pair companion devices as well. You turn on the Bluetooth settings. You scan for the device and you scan in the PIN number. However, if you do have a Windows PC or tablet and you have an open USB port, the Cradle connects to the PC just via USB, and then the scanner connects to the Cradle. So in order to pair, there'll be a barcode usually on the part where you insert the scanner to charge. Sometimes it'll be on the bottom of the Cradle. You scan that barcode, and then your device will be connected to that Cradle. So wherever the cursor is on the screen is where the data will go to. If you ever need to test the pairing or you lose your Bluetooth scanner, if you press the paging button on the Cradle, it'll find the scanner. So that's our basic rundown on Bluetooth scanners and pairing it with iOS, Windows, and Android. Generally, the companion scanners can work with anything where you have a Bluetooth device. You will need the barcode sheet in most cases that has the PIN codes on it. So you need to download that. We'll put a link in the description of this video. If you're using a Cradle device, generally you just need a USB connection. With regular Mac desktops, You can use them as well. It's, you plug into the USB port. If you get a notification that an unknown USB device is found, just click cancel, and then it'll work like a keyboard wedge device after you click cancel. To download the pairing guides for information on the barcode scanners or for more videos, please visit us at POSGuys.com. Thank you.